destroy and of others to defend. Sometimes fate decrees that worlds live, and sometimes that their ends be bleak and tragic. I am Dr. Fate, and I stand at the threshold between light and dark. Now, as the scales tip from order to chaos and back again, I too must ask, what fate awaits us now?